Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you a new video, a new concept, a new product. This is a PowerPic wireless charger. This is quite a unique product from Twelvesouth. Twelvesouth is a company. I'm going to say that this company only makes products for the Apple fans, like Apple products, starting from MacBook Air, iPads, iPhones, and this is specialized for Apple products only. This product is quite unique, which I would say, like, we already have heard of wireless chargings. We know wireless chargers a lot in the nowadays in the market, but this is quite unique charge. The unboxing of this product is quite unique. Like, you won't be seeing the another product like this. So, like, it has swipe. So when you open it, you will find it like it's only a simple frame, but actually it's not a simple frame. It's kind of a simple frame with a wireless charging. What you will hear is get a wireless charging, a wireless frame kind of thing, which is quite like the build qualities of wood, purely wood, and it has an inbuilt wireless charger, which you can see, though it has a stand so that you can like plug it in and have a wireless charging. It doesn't include an adapter, high power adapter. For that you need to buy a like a separate adapter, or you may be using an iPhone or iPad. You can use those iPads. The uniqueness of this product is like it actually stands in your home, like just it's a regular frame. You can change these two cross six images with any of your favorite images, and it will work as a frame in your room. Besides that, you can put your phone, just keep a phone on your phone here on this place, and it will wirelessly charge. The maximum power it gives you of 10 watt. So maximum charging watt of adapter you can attach is of 10 watt. So 10 watt charging in an iPhone wirelessly, I think now the new iPhone supports 7.5 watt wireless charging. So these have 10 watts. So nevertheless, these can be worked with the latest Android phones, which has wireless charging support up to 10 watts. Thanks guys, we'll see you with the we'll give you a more detailed review of this product after using it after some time. This is the wireless charger.